Most older homes contain an invisible hazard, but the hazard only exists during renovations or demolition. The hazard is asbestos, and the danger is breathing in the fibers when they're released into the air. One of the most common places to find asbestos is in vinyl-tiled floors. The tiles contain very fine asbestos fibers. The fibers are released into the air when the tiles are cut or scraped off the floor. Whether you're a homeowner or a contractor, before you start work on any older building, test for asbestos. The wrapping on pipes and ducting is another common location for asbestos in older homes. The tape was made with asbestos fibers, and the simple act of removing it will release the fibers into the air. In older homes, drywall taping compound or drywall mud often contained asbestos. In addition to covering seams, taping compound is also used to cover holes, screws, and nails. The asbestos fibers can be released when sanding or refinishing, as well as during demolition. Drywall with sprayed-on texturing may also contain asbestos. The insulation in attics is another location asbestos can be found. Vermiculite is a lightweight, fire-resistant material used in insulating attics and walls. If you have vermiculite insulation in your home, you should assume this material is contaminated with asbestos. Asbestos disease is the number one killer of workers in BC. If you're working on an older home, test for asbestos, and only remove it if you are trained and qualified. For more information about asbestos, go to hiddenkiller.ca.